Gutter. Loud. Boom. Wood. Room. Lessons learned in school. Alphabet you never thought you'd die in. Not where you clicked with algebra. Had your first crush. Started to love poetry. Finally remembered your one combination. Played the tuba. Made a touchdown. Forgot your homework. Laughed. Bloom. Blossom. Learned. H is for help. Help us. I, J. K is for kill. 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 L is for walk down the road. Alphabet you never thought that you'd be a teacher, but knowing how to panic, hurry, and write two high school children into a closet and pray. Pray. Pray to your God, pray. It doesn't end this way. M is for money. N is for MRA. O is a bullet hole. P is for please. Please don't shoot. Alphabet the blood will never wash away from those classrooms. Every lesson stained, every triggered memory blamed on this trauma that will never scrub clean. Nightmare dreams, running hallway screams. It shouldn't be both a war zone and a school zone. Q is for question their worth in America. R is for run. Run for your lives, children. S is for 17 dead. T. U is for United States of Guns. V is for victims. Countless in this bad dream. Alphabet those mothers would have kissed their babies longer, would have traded places, would have held them tighter to their chests and said, no baby, you should stay in one school today. No baby, no baby, stay, stay, stay. W is for why we fail our children this way. X is drawing our next targets. Y is for you know what happened again. Z is like C. See an alternative to this carnage. See an end to this anguish and pain. See our outrage turn to voices. See our voices turn to votes. See our votes turn into flowers. See children laughing. See children learning. See children taking us out of school again. No more thoughts and prayers.